Good morning, kids. Jai Swaminarayan. How are you all? I hope you all are doing good and you all are fine at your home. So, let's start our day with a beautiful thought. Let's see, what's the thought of the day? So, aaj ka thought hai, try, try, you will succeed. So, aapko haar nahi maanni hai and you should always keep on trying and one day, surely you will be succeeded. Right, kids? So, let's start with this lovely and motivational thought. So, kids, third question is, name five flowers growing in the magic garden. So, you have to name, aapko naam batane hai flowers ke jo magic garden mein the. So, we have already learned in the chapter. So, number one is roses. Number two is sunflowers. Number three is marigolds. Number four is poppies and number five is pansies. Right, kids? Let's see. Question number four. What sound could children hear in the garden? So, children ko kya kaun si sound garden mein sunai de rahi thi? So, the children could hear the sweet songs of the fairies. Jo fairies song ga rahi thi, that was a sweet song which was heard by or heard by the children. Right, kids? So, with this, we have completed our answer the following question. And there are more like fill in the blanks, true or false, and many more. That so, we have done till our question number 2. And we are going to start with question number 3. In question number 2, we have done answer the following question. In that, we were having 4 questions. Humne 4 question answers already kar liye hai. So, this is question number 3. Fill in the blanks. Number 1. The magic garden was in the dash playground. Kiske playground mein tha magic garden? It was in school playground. The sunshine fell on this garden dash than any other garden. Sunshine kaise pad rahi thi baki sab garden se? More. It was falling more than the any other garden. The flowers dashed and sang happily. Flowers kya kar rahe the? Flowers were dancing and singing. So, flowers danced and sang happily. The children came out dash and dash. Children, bachche kaise aaye the school se? They came out laughing and singing. Haske aur gaake wo bahar aa rahe the. The sunflower lifted its dash very proudly. Wo kya lift karta hai? Upar kya uthata hai sunflower? So its head. So sunflower lift its head very proudly. We are completed with question number 3. Fill in the blank. Let's see question 4. So kids, question number 4 is true or false. We have to state, we have to read the sentence and state the whether the statement is true or false. So number 1. The magic garden was very pretty. Yes, it was very pretty. So the statement is true. Second question. The tiny bird loved the little children. So sare birds bahut pyar karte the children se. So yes, this is the true statement. The sunflower and roses stood low against the wall. No, this is the wrong statement. Then what is the truth? So truth is sunflower and roses stood high against the wall. Wo wall ke against mein bahut lambe khade the. It wasn't low. So this statement is false. The magic garden was quiet at morning. Half. The magic garden was quiet at night. Kab wo shant tha? It was at night, not in the morning. So this statement is also false. The flowers danced and sang happily. Yes, flower dance or sing kar rahe the bahut khushi se. This is the true statement. Let's see question number 5. Turn the page and write question number 5. Question number 5 is answer in one word. We have got 3 questions under it. Let's see number 1. Who were the little gardeners? Little gardeners kaun the? They were the school children. So, answer is school children. Number 2. Why flowers love the children? Because they water the plants. उनको प्लांट्स को वो पानी दे रहे थे, दैट इज व्हाई प्लांट लव्ड चिल्ड्रन. द सन वॉज हैप्पी टू सी द चिल्ड्रन. सन क्यों हैप्पी था चिल्ड्रंस को देख के? बिकॉज दे वर रनिंग इन द गोल्डन सनशाइन. राइट किड्स, दिस इज डन. लेट्स सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, दैट इज अपोजिट्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, लेट्स राइट अपोजिट्स. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 वी विल राइट अपोजिट्स. नंबर 1 प्रिटी अगली, नंबर 2 फेल, थर्ड अपोजिट राइज, लिटल मोर, लव हेट, हार्ड सॉफ्ट, सॉरी वी फॉरगॉट काइंड रूड, हार्ड सॉफ्ट, प्राउड अशेम्ड, क्वाइट लाउड, हाई लो, हैप्पी सैड, मॉर्निंग इवनिंग, गुड बैड, मोर लेस, लाफ क्राई, टॉल शॉर्ट. सो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड 15 questions under question number 6, write opposites. This is the last topic for the chapter number 1, notebook exercise. We have completed this here. In the next, we will start the new chapter, reading and explanation. So, stay tuned. Till that, stay safe. Take care of yourself. Goodbye.